That's it. He found a puddle, and then there is no way he want to be moved. In fact, he just fell off and he sat on the paddle. So his bottom is soaked. But he doesn't want to be moved. Come on, Josh.